How's it going, guys? I'm here with
Carly Steele.
Mrs. Steele, and today we're doing truth or you good?
I'm not good.
We're doing truth or fire. I'm gonna ask her very, very personal questions. She's gonna do the same, and then if she doesn't want to answer it, we got some of the hottest hot sauces in the world. Complimentary by Jason.
That's your name.
Yeah. I'm also the judge. So if one of these guys doesn't answer the question,
great.
To my liking, they have to have the hot sauce.
Okay, that's fair.
Raising the stakes up a little bit.
We got questions ready on our phones. They actually teamed up against me.
Because
he knows me pretty well. He knows me pretty well. So they got personal questions that they know I wouldn't answer.
Honestly. I'm gonna answer everything, so.
Everything.
Yeah.
You guys heard it here. It goes from not really spicy. This is like 28,000 skulls. What is this one?
100,000.
100,000. And it goes all the way up to 3.5 million.
Million?
Yes.
Million.
Million.
So I love that.
Alright, well, you have fun with that. Alright, you guys ready?
Nope. No.
We got second camera. We got my brother on camera.
This camera's hella big.
And then there's me.
And then there's you. You should start off. I'm nervous. I'm gonna be sweaty.
I'm so scared.
You're scared?
Yeah.
I'm scared. You guys literally teamed up against me.
Okay.
Well, you know what? It's for the greater good.
Do it for the YouTube.
Alright, start off slow. Because you know where
you're
Start off with this one.
I am.
Start off with this one.
Okay, ready? How many girlfriends have you had? He already doesn't
want to
answer.
Oh, shit. Alright. Here, you do the honors.
You're not going to answer it?
No.
Are you kidding? The first question?
I'm actually
sure. Honestly, don't really know. Like, I don't remember exactly. Because I don't know if some of them are serious or not.
He does.
You
know,
think that they're keeping track?
Oh, no, I don't think this is spicy enough. I don't care. Start sweating.
Then how much do you want?
Whoa! Okay, let me do it. Actually,
you'll
press it and I'll do it for myself so we can choose.
No way.
Dude, that's a lot for that.
Yeah, but it's
even
it's not that fine. I think it'll be
fine. Let me do it.
See, he's just being baby right now.
Okay.
I accidentally drop it in your eye.
Okay,
extreme.
You ready?
It says me, I'm most dramatic.
You ready? Just hold it. Okay, let's go.
Do you want me to add this to your other dirty dishes or what?
Remember, that's not the hottest one. That's really bad.
Yeah, so that's like probably
one tenth
of this. It's just in my throat a little bit. But I'm fine.
Okay, guys,
I'm gonna be so red and sweaty after this. I'm gonna keep it right there.
Total calories zero?
No, you don't open that in the first one.
Can I start?
No. Yeah, no. The judge said no.
You should eat it with food. You should do it with food.
What do you guys think? You can't answer.
Like on food?
You have to.
Alright, here we go. Very cheesy. Most embarrassing moment. You have to be truthful.
Okay.
Or just take a look.
Yep. I'm the judge here. It's gotta be truthful.
Most embarrassing moment? Okay, I guess when I was in high school, I was on top of the bleachers watching a basketball game. It's really not that juicy. And I had to go to the bathroom, so I stood up, but I fell off the bleachers and fell face down. In front of the basketball game on the court. So everyone like stopped and like looked at me and I was like, I'm good.
Like everyone stopped.
But like I totally was crying because it hurt really bad.
That wasn't juicy. That was pretty juicy.
I literally
felt like all the way down. Like, you could hear me hit the floor.
Were you just free falling like?
It's not that juicy.
So you sure you don't want to try it just for fun?
I'm.
Are you sure?
Good.
Just a little.
No, I'm good.
So you're gonna answer everything?
Yes.
No, I don't think so. Alright, not only 20,000.
If you don't answer this one, you really have problems.
Okay.
Next question. What type of sports do you like to play?
Wait, you guys really asked that?
Yeah.
Thank you. Hey, thank you guys.
I need to pick this one.
Oh, so you know. I like basketball, volleyball, and sometimes like soccer. Alright? We're good. Now mine are worse, so.
Oh my.
Have you ever peed your bed?
Ooh.
Well, like as a kid, yeah.
No. As like teenager
it
was.
Really?
Yes.
How old? Like, look at the camera and tell them like, how old you were.
Like 14. I have a valid reason.
Oh.
But it's yeah.
I think I did too.
Wait, I mean what about later than that?
No.
Is she lying?
No, I'm not.
Is she lying?
You should do this on a lie detector.
Oh my god, a lie detector tower is sick. It's hard. Woo. Okay, are you ready?
No.
Is it my turn?
Yeah, no,
it's your turn.
Shit. Okay.
Shit.
Ready?
You know?
Are you ready?
No.
Are you ready?
My stomach
trouble?
Already hurts from that one.
Okay, ready?
It's not cute.
Are you ready? Say yes.
Yes.
How much money did you make us?
I quit. Can you quit the challenge?
No.
You can't quit.
I'm not gonna answer it. I'll tell you this. You can quit the challenge if you take the $9 million.
Oh, you take the hottest. You take. You're gonna take all of them.
Which one is this one? 500,000. This is.
You're fine. You can take it. You're fine.
I might actually have like. I might pass out.
You're also not supposed to. Put
I'm gonna get bread. I'm gonna get bread.
No.
I'm gonna get bread. Just
if you're, yeah. Put on all the bread.
Yeah.
Can you do that?
Oh, hey, she said that.
You have to put more.
It's
on.
Your- oh my gosh.
You ready? So this is like 15, 16 times the first one.
Yep.
Oh my.
This is 500.
I'm answering every question. Oh my gosh, that makes me want to like. That's really bad.
Okay.
My eyes are burning.
Oh, I'm scared. All right, I'll do it. And
wait,
this one's thick. Yeah.
So are you putting it on the bread or no?
Yes, it's for two times the amount.
That's a lot.
That is a lot. Here, just give me like the smallest drop.
You're not even dropping.
Just be careful. Don't get on your fingers.
No, you're gonna put this in your mouth.
Will it burn a hole in my tongue?
It's not gonna burn a hole in your tongue.
Oh, be careful. Here we go.
Stop. Wait.
Oh!
Ooh, that was a big drop.
I'm scared.
Swallow. Swallow it. He's wasting the yogurt on the 500,000 one when there's a 3.5 million coming up.
Even with the yogurt.
The fact that you're silent is what's scaring me.
Well, you're gonna answer all the questions, so
yes.
You don't have to worry about it.
Ooh, that hurts my tongue.
I will cry. Don't.
See, as you can tell, his face is getting a little sweaty right now.
How much is the jalapeno?
Just 500 times the jalapeno.
Okay.
Uh-oh. No.
Have you ever stolen something?
Yes.
Oh, shit. What the? Why'd you answer it so fast?
Yes, I have.
What'd you steal?
A lot of things. A lot of stuff.
Her last name.
What was the last?
Clothes.
How long ago?
How much did they cost?
How long ago? Like 4 years ago.
Oh, okay.
Not how much did they cost?
Probably like $50.
Oh my gosh, she's a criminal. Is that why your name is Carla Steele?
That's wow. Why!
Oh, dude, I have a headache.
Yeah, are you good?
When am I start answering these? I'm not kidding.
Okay.
Alright.
Ready. If you could date one YouTuber, who would it be?
I never thought about this.
I know, that was like, I was like, I don't know either.
I think I want to answer it.
You do?
Dude, I don't know.
Don't know is not a suffice answer.
Start naming some female YouTubers.
Liza, Trisha Paytas.
I'm just trying to think of all the options and I'll come up.
Olivia Jade.
Yes! Who else? Anna Mojo, Azzyland. Why can't I think of female YouTubers?
I can't either.
Maybe it's because I have hot sauce in my mouth.
I'm just too conceited and I like myself.
Oh, okay. Carly Steele. I go with Olivia.
Oh, you answered the question. Wow.
Yeah, I'm not taking this. Oh, but you're gonna have to do it now.
Ultra
no,
depth. 950,000.
Bro, I'm scared.
Bro.
I won't do it.
Bro.
I won't do it.
Are you ready?
No. Oof. I'm really nervous. No, you can't even see. Stop.
What's your grossest habit? Grossest by far.
Give me something just like, oh, I'll leave it to what's you.
That's hard.
Come on, you know.
No, I really
she knows
don't.
I feel.
No, I feel like I don't.
I know my grossest habit.
Okay, we don't want to know.
Yeah.
You're not really fine. I mean, I don't know, what if you don't have one? Like, I just love popping pimples. Is that gross? Picking out ingrown hairs. Yes.
That's
it.
It's kind of like average. I feel like a lot of people do that.
Yeah.
But what if you don't have? I'm just a normal person.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Don't make me do this. I'm already sweating. No. I answered it.
Let me give you a little dab.
You know, like I think.
I swear.
So that answer's kind of like halfway. It's kind of good. Kind of.
You know.
All right. The judge has said so.
No. Okay.
Oh. Just relax. You'll be fine. I swear.
No.
Smallest dab.
No, I will legit.
Before she dies.
No, I'm gonna. Don't make me do this.
All right. How about this? We'll let you use that.
No.
It's his video.
Nope. I'm fine. I'm the judge
we'll
here.
We'll go halfway. This one.
What?
I'm gonna die. No, you're not.
This one's how much? 100?
100,000.
It's only 3 times this one. This one's 1 million. This is 10 times this one. This one's like 35
I'll make an exception since you answered
halfway. We'll do the 500,000.
Are you actually freaking out?
Yeah.
Is he crying? Okay. We're doing this one.
What?
This one's good? Alright, fine.
Tall is
all right, fine. Sure. We'll do this one.
Yes!
Alright, we'll just do this one.
What?
I'll give you a small amount.
How do we go from 500,000? Or no, Jason!
I'm
the judge here.
No, wait.
This
no,
is not.
Wait, actually.
No, wait.
It's fine. This one's fine.
Are you sure? That's a lot.
Yeah, that is a lot. I'll literally give you one of these jobs, just like that.
No.
Okay? Ready?
No.
Are you guys ready? Come on. We gotta give props to Carly Steele. 28,000. Slash no, no, no. All right, ready?
I don't want to be your dog.
Here we go.
Ready? That's it. You'll be fine. How's that? Here, some water.
Does that make it worse?
No. Do you give me some bread?
It's not that bad, right?
Is it really
See?
That bad?
It's not that bad.
You don't like spicy food?
Not that bad.
I mean, I do. It's okay. But...
So you're good. She's good. She's not saying anything. I'm scared. This is the best move to stop the video.
No, keep going.
You good?
Yeah.
Okay. Next up, what?
Have you ever cheated on somebody?
No.
Okay.
What? Why are you? Why'd you look at me like that?
I feel like you're lying.
This is like the easiest question. If you don't cheat on someone, just don't cheat on someone. Okay. Why'd you look at me? Hey, can we replay that?
So don't believe you. You can answer how many girlfriends you had, but you can be like, oh, I never cheated on someone.
Yeah, because I'm a loyal man, honestly.
You don't even know how many you were supposed to be loyal to.
Oh.
So how do you know you didn't cheat?
Oh. Okay, I literally had the exact same question. Have you ever cheated on someone?
Yes. I was like legit 15.
Oh.
Oh. That's okay. Not as. Well, it's still bad. It's terrible.
Yeah, don't do that.
It's still terrible.
But he knows.
Isn't that very good? Give a round of applause for doing that. It's not an easy thing.
No round of applause. It's terrible.
Yeah, it is terrible.
This one's the
Mad Dog 357, 1.5 million.
1.5. Who wants to try one?
I'll try it. Kids.
Actually? Are you kidding?
Yeah, the judge should feel the pain.
Nope.
What?
Here, you do it. You sure?
If you
ready?
Put it all in there.
I'm not, I promise. Ready?
Yeah. Oh, shit!
What was the point of that?
Alright, do it again.
Alright, I'll tell you one. I'll tell you. Ooh, that's lethal.
Chill.
That's lethal.
Chill.
Really?
Yeah.
Hey, zoom on his face. I know he's hiding.
Turning red.
What are you doing?
Dying.
This is 3.5 million.
Are you ready?
Mm-hmm.
Can you ask me?
I feel so weird. This wasn't my question.
Wait, whoa.
And you can't say nothing. The judge said you can't just say nothing. Okay?
Mm-hmm. But I'm actually scared.
Oh, wait, you didn't change it.
No. Ready?
Yeah.
If you could do anything sexual with me, what would it be?
Oh my god. Ah, I don't do that.
It's really awkward for me. Like, it really is.
It's this. Or saying something out on camera.
Hot sauce, baby.
Which I do, dude.
Hot sauce.
Answer this question. Do the hot sauce?
Hot sauce, bro.
I can't disrespect you like that.
You gotta be respectful.
that?
We respect women, 2019.
We respect women. I think I'm gonna have to do the hot sauce.
That's
the
same question.
No, chill. You can't.
Great. Oh my god. Smell it.
My head's burning.
So just a little note here, when I opened this from the Amazon box, my eyes started to water, and it was still in the box. This is 3.5 million, and it's called Black Mamba.
Alright, I'm letting her put this one.
No, she's gonna do it to you. No, she's gonna
do this one.
No, okay.
Okay. Alright, I trust you, so.
Oh, you do?
Yeah. Don't kill me. Ready?
I cheat, why do you trust me?
Ooh. Okay, ready?
That was like the smallest, I swear.
No, stop! Cheater!
Yeah!
Did I do that when I took 1.5 million?
Are you okay? Are you laughing? It's like the devil laugh? Like what?
My heart's beating really fast right now.
How did
you think? I'm like shaking a bit. I think that yogurt helped.
Definitely. That's why you weren't supposed to do it.
Yeah.
Which means you gotta take that one.
No.
Ooh, judge!
Yeah,
okay, I'll do it though.
You gotta wait 30 seconds before you take the yogurt.
Dude, this is an act. What is this?
Ready?
Thirty seconds.
So out of it.
Ooh. All right, 15 seconds.
Ooh, that's spicy. Am I sweating? Okay. I'm good. Not that bad.
All right then.
Yeah.
Maybe we should kick it up a notch.
So maybe you should never get.
No, like my face is burning.
You actually are quite white right
yeah.
now.
Yeah.
Is that a bad thing?
Yeah.
All right. We're good.
All right. Ask her her question.
I'm fine.
Woo! All right. Jojo, come here. Jason, come here. Oh, 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 oh.
I forgot.
We're going to do the camera.
Oh, shit.
All right, you ready? Dude, I'm salivating so much right now.
Ready?
This yep. is really
You're going to have to answer. Sleep, marry, kill. Go. If you guys don't know, she has to choose one category for each of us. She's gonna hurt her feelings, or it's gonna be a good thing. We literally just met for the first time, by the way, guys.
Yeah.
So this is gonna be, dude, this burned my tongue. This is gonna be really interesting, alright?
How much money do you all make?
Gold
digger. Gold digger!
You'll marry me?
Yeah.
Okay, Jojo.
Okay, that's incest. Okay, we're done. Thank
I'm
you,
sorry,
we're
I'm
done.
Dying. Well, she said she'd be, I get killed.
Right.
I'm sorry.
Hi. Dude, my tongue is done.
Can you have me?
He's just like.
You still have some sex on you, but it's serious.
Dude, I can barely talk, cause like, yeah. All right guys, that is it for the video. Thank you so much for watching. Thank you, Carly, for being part of this collab. Guys, if you don't know, check out her channel. If you don't know anything about her or her channel, it's gonna be in the description. Or just go to Carly Steele, right? Just Carly
yeah,
Steele?
Yeah. At Carly Steele. That's so cringy.
Guys, thanks for watching. Subscribe to the channel. Check out more videos. And see you next time.
Bye.